are here in Thailand.
Hi, Eric.
We made it.
Bangkok.
In Bangkok.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom. Again. So, how was the flight, guys?
It was a good sleep.
Good sleep?
Yeah.
Well, for you, look at this. I'm this big, you're this small. Well, actually, no. Look at Dean. Dean had the most comfortable ride of all. Look at this.
Why are you so troll?
So, first order of business, we're going to get our bags. Then we are going to meet up with the bus driver. He's going to take us to lunch. And then we're hoping that we can check into the hotel soon and get some rest. Because I mean, we're up at like 3:30 in the morning. And then we can get some rest before our first game at 6:30 tonight. So, we'll see how it goes.
I live by the rhyme. I live by the rhyme. I live by the rhyme. I live by the rhyme.
Impressions of Taiwan, Thailand.
Good traffic.
Good traffic?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
What else? Vincent, what are your first impressions?
It's really hot.
It's really hot, yeah. It's crazy hot. Porter, how'd you like the food?
Too spicy.
Yeah,
it's
still
burning. It is
hot. Still burning.
It's burning
hot.
Me outside and
it's
inside.
It's hot.
All right, we're here. What do you guys think?
Go!
All right, let's go.
I need a pee.
Okay.
Always.
Yeah. Always, all day, every day.
Time to get some good food.
No Wi-Fi.
No Wi-Fi, why? What's that?
No Wi-Fi, no life.
No Wi-Fi, no life. white cast or something.
那边会有吗?
I don't think so.
可是上次有啊。
Okay, maybe. But it's best if you get some on your own too.
What's up, Bean?
Where are you? I can't see you, Bean. Oh, there you are. Alright, we are here at the tournament venue after a long ride because we realized that we were going to the wrong place. Thankfully we caught it and now we're heading over to the gym over here. And we got first game coming up. You guys ready?
Yeah!
You ready?
We're high.
Yeah!
You
ready?
Let's go! I eat Snickers. I'm high.
No,
yeah.
Get back on D, get back on D, get back on D, let's go.
So, fortunately, lost the first game.
No. But
man, this guy Troy here, he was on fire.
Fire.
Man,
Troll.
Sinking those shots like no tomorrow. But
F it up anyway.
Defense, what happened there, boys?
Steve was doing real work.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, uh-huh. Steve was fouling out. Just like what Raymond said to us.
Well, next adventure, Joey has gone missing. Or to be more specific, he was last in line at 7-Eleven and he decided to take his time. So we'll see if he's still there. Joey, let's go. Where did you go, man?
I bought something.
You didn't tell us you were still there? This way, over here. You didn't tell us you were still in there?
I don't know.
You gotta tell us, man. Okay. We found him. Good.
Time
for dinner.
Dude, work!
Go, Steven!
Work!
Okay,
200%.
200%.